It's currently 4 a.m. 4 a.m. Everybody is ready to go.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Woo!
Yeah.
The start of the vlog.
Vlog it, baby.
2023 cruise ship vlog. Everybody is ready to go.
Go.
We just got on a plane. We barely made it. They were calling last calls for rigs, and we had to run. Dad uses amazing track skills. The plane is taking off. We just got back, and we're in Newark, North Carolina. And that looks like a forest. I mean, wilderness. We're in New Jersey. Here's the sign. I'll be back up. Yes. Woo! Everyone wear your navy suit and run together in a line. Mm-hmm. We made it to the ship. Here's our cabin. Woo! My bed's up there in the ceiling. Haven't figured out how to get it down. There's the awesome TV. Next I'll show you the bathroom. Don't fall. Woo! Man! Get excited.
All right, guys, it's Ella and Ella here. We boarded the ship about 2 hours ago, and we're already getting out here in the gym. Here's Ella doing death by pull-up. Every minute, add another one. Here she goes. Nice.
We just completed the first workout on the cruise. How are we feeling?
There wasn't lift.
My hamstrings are not very strong. It was terrible, but you know, it was great. Sorry. See, look at them muscles.
Steak dinner.
Huh?
Looking forward to steak dinner.
Oh yeah, that will be awesome. We are in the middle of our first meal, and we are all dressed nice, you know. My meal, I got something weird, so I had to get a new plate. We just got food from the Windjammer. Eli, how's your food? Look, the town mouse is gonna get you.
Oh.
What? We're back, you know, me and Rig Dog here.
Right here.
On the lake. Never mind, the ocean.
It's a lake. It's a gigantic
the ocean,
lake.
The big ocean. It doesn't look as creepy today. Last night, it looked like a shark might come and eat us. So, Isaac, how are you doing?
Good.
And hi. Here's the real show. About to fall in the ocean. Oh no! I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna fall this. But that window is open, so I'm being very cautious. Here we have Ann and Eric chilling. You know, Elon and Isaac are in the hot tub right there with all those people.
Hey guys, we're on the landscape. We're on the boat.
In front of the boat here.
Tonight's formal night, so we all look really good. Eli looks like he's on the boat. He lives here. Mom and Dad look very nice. Isaac's up there, but I don't know how to turn the camera, so I guess you won't see him. Oh my gosh, I really think I should get up there and do my own song. I mean, it would honestly be a good show. And we're back. Same table. What? I know to put it in my lap. The waiter put it in my lap for me yesterday. Gosh, that was embarrassing.
Yeah.
Here we are live with the real Kabil. And the first question we have is, if you could do anything on the ship in your free time, what would it be?
Get out of the ship.
Oh, okay. Here we are. This just in, we have a flat tire, folks. Flat tire. Today we say goodbye to the loving pair of dad shoes that have been here since the honeymoon.
We have these flip-flops on the honeymoon, Eric.
We? What is that?
Dry rotted.
They're dry rotted, they're beaten, broken, torn, battered. That's all the adjectives I got. Hey.
We are talking about the shoes, not our marriage.
All right, I have a few questions.
No.
What's the second favorite spot you've been to in these flip-flops?
Here we are on the ship in the gym, you know. This is the view. This is day three. We're doing all that right there in the middle of rows and single arm dumbbell rows. Here's the weights. We're at our third dinner. It's not formal night, it's casual, so people have jeans on. Isaac's got a shirt on.
New jeans, new jeans.
Oh, new jeans, new jeans. Wow.
Yep.
Wow. Here we are in the casino. It's always filled, obviously. Smells like smoke. It's a great variety. We're signing off for today. We're not going to the casino. We're not. Don't worry, guys. We didn't get that crazy. But we will be back in tomorrow. So.
Well, everybody, it's Isaac. We're about to go. Oh, no way, the parents.
I gotta move my feet. Oh, he's trying to do the old pokey in the back trick. Not gonna work. I'm loose.
Oh, shit.
Feeling it. Yeah, this is a massage. Yes, this is so nice. Thank you. Oh, she's going for the purple nipple. Oh.
And we're done.
Here we have Isaac rock climbing. I just did it, but you know, my arms are dead. Don't go a rock wall after the gym. It's not smart. But here's Isaac. Oh, is he gonna ring the bell? Oh. Woo! Eli and Isaac decided to match today. Don't they just look cute? Or they look like twins. Oh man, there's Eric, you know, me, obviously. Here we are at meal four. This is dessert.
Looking good.
Good morning. It is day five. We are in Haiti. Woke up, thought it was 6:50, but it was really 5:50. So I got to the gym an hour earlier. My clock's not right, so that's great. Here's the mountains. And beautiful as a mountain, you know. We made it to Haiti. Yeah. I'm excited.
Labadee. Woo!
Here we have dancers. Skiing around the mountains. Now we're on this little cart. Oh, he's talking.
Here we are.
Landscape.
Here we are.
There.
At lunch, complimentary lunch, out here in Haiti. There
here is everyone. About to get on the speedboat and snorkel a little bit. We got some bracelets and some items from the shops. Pretty good food. Water in the background.
Here we have Mickey and Haiti. Mickey, what is your favorite part about Haiti?
Geographically speaking.
Sure.
Well, this one, of course, Labadie private destination. I like it. This is a small piece of paradise created for you, isn't it? Yeah.
Yes, Jerry.
Of course it is.
Yeah. I'm a local. This is Labadie village. We enjoy the boat. This is my village over there.
And what was your favorite here?
Seeing you, Mickey.
Well, of course. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm doing my best.
There it goes.
We're about to
go karaoke. Eli is looking up the lyrics for the song. We'll see how it goes. I'm just gonna video the best part, so don't worry. We just finished karaoke. We absolutely killed it. Best act of the night.
Brought the house, yeah.
I mean, everybody was clapping, singing.
Holly,
everybody just wanted to be us.
They asked if we were intoxicated.
They even asked me. They were like, is she on something? No. Okay. Here we have Mario, our cruise director. Very, very famous person on the ship.
Yes.
Mario, what is your favorite thing about Royal Caribbean?
My favorite thing, hi everybody, my favorite thing of course is the shows right here in the theater, as always.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Cha-cha.
Here's what happens every morning. We get this right here, the blender bottle, and then, hold on, let me open it. You can look at you guys. We open it and pour it in our protein and creatine pre-made, obviously. Oh gosh.
Here we are at ziplining in the DR. We're on a platform. Oh. We just walked up all of that.
Yeah, the view right here.
Come on, Mom, Dad.
Be careful.
There's where we're going. Going out that way. Quite the view. Great
nice,
weather.
Nice.
About 3,000 or 4,000 feet up in the air. Woo-hoo. What a great day.
Thank you.
Coolest place I've ever been to perform was just outside of Shanghai, China. I was asked by a live streamer to do a magic trick for her 4 million viewers live.
Oh, wow.
This is basically the same thing.
So this is currently the coolest.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. You want to see a trick?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll do a trick for your camera. How about that?
Okay.
Wow.
You get to watch too.
Of course, yeah. Playing cards.
It's in my wallet. What do you want? That's what I do. It's a trick with a five and a queen. All you do is you shake them. And
oh?
They...
What?
Hi.
Oh my gosh.
Nice to meet you.
We're good? Here we have Ann and Eric.
25 years married.
Woo!
Jane, you ready? Tarzan, you guys prepare. You can rehearse. You can rehearse now. You have time. What's your name, ma'am? Ann. Alright, you ready? Okay, so Annie's ready. Light, camera, action.
Dominican Republic, second day. We're gonna go hiking. Apparently we're gonna be jumping off some cliffs and all that.
Didn't say that.
What?
Didn't say that.
Dangerous, I think it did. Dangerous. I think it did.
Slowly. It is the last hill for you.
I'm too old.
Yeah. It's better. As low as better. Walk it.
I'm too fat.
No, sir. Mira, eso, familia. Remember, guys, it is the last hill for you. No more.
Here we have Alex's first appetizer for the day. I don't know what that is.
Carpaccio.
I got a garden salad. We had to switch vlog cameras because mine ran out of storage. There's Ong, our waiter.
Three, two, one.
Here we have a dancer from the Saturday Night Fever last night. Probably the best looking one we have. So what is your favorite part of the cruise?
Oh, my favorite part of the cruise? Well, you know, getting warm for you, lovely people. It's a dream job.
Very good answer.
Oh,
thank you very much. Here's the Broadway show. Second night of karaoke, last day on the cruise. Here we have this man. Here's our next performers coming up. These two. Getting to you, babe. Another day. you're in New York in the Uber. There's my store. Yes. Bad traffic today. Bad traffic. But there's my pizza place, obviously. We made it to New York after a 3-hour taxi, whatever, Uber ride.
13 miles,
and it took 3 hours. So there's me, obviously, got my state champion shirt on, of course. Here's the hotel. It's called the W. Times Square is over there. Turns out it's Jesus Week in New York. We have a live band. Here we are at the Rise, first excursion of our trip in New York.
The New York Times was
to brand new 22-story. We have Broadway tonight. Cannot wait.
Glass crossroads.
I'm videoing.
Oh, so you guys came out.
Oh, hey.
Made it to the top of the rock. Here we are at Broadway, getting ready to see Hamilton, and get excited.
Here we are at the Chinese place in Chinatown.
Uncle Lou.
Uncle Lou's that the bike guy recommended to us. We got some sesame chicken, Kung Pao, and General. So we're giving Uncle Lou a try.
Yay!
Day two of New York. We just went biking on the road. We went on the Manhattan and Brooklyn Bridge. Very fun. Yeah. Now you're getting ready to get to see a slow-mo video of all five of us. The World Trade Center. Here it is, 360 view. 102nd floor.
Highest building in the Western Hemisphere.
Yes, yes, yes. Here we are at Junior's Cheesecake. What do we have here?
Stabbed me out of my own phone. Red velvet.
Strawberry.
The OG original.
And there we have it. Third day in New York. We're at the Amazon store. And you just walk in, and apparently it pays for you when you walk out. I got a bagel and muscle milk. Mom got a bagel. Monster. yeah. We're at the edge you can, it's like you're gonna fall off. But we also have people trying to take a selfie, which is very comical. There's the, so obviously, you know, we like it. We're in the rain, obviously, again. We're going to Walgreens, then we're gonna go back to the hotel. Eli's phone's getting wet. Day in New York City. We're running on the street. Here I am.
And we're chasing us.
Yeah. There's a lot of runners. And we just get right in, obviously. But we're gonna leave today on a plane. At about 10:30, we'll get on our cab and go. We're in the airport, ready to go home, and I just found the Cheng Chao Warriors from Kickin' It. If you know what that is, you know, so. I'm glad we found this amazing site. Oh my, that guy's tall.
Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane.
Thank you.